To you all, and how are you all doing? I'm life and kicking, and
okay, that's better.
Yes, I thank God so much for your life, and thank Him for bringing you to Ghana safe. It is good that every morning to say thank you to the Creator for what He has done for you. He has given you life, and life is so precious. So we all say Ashe. This morning we are leaving Legon, or East Legon. We are leaving the hotel to Tutu, on top of the mountain, a place called Ibori. Now we are going to visit an orphanage home known as Trinity Home Academy. Going to stay there. The book supplies and the supplies that we have, going to give it to them, financial donation and other things. The home was founded by a woman who God touched her heart to take care of a certain kids. So from there, the kids love her. She also has some kids, added all these kids to her kids. And then by the grace of God, people came to her aid to help her to open up. Then she went and registered as an orphanage home. So street children, the police, when they find any street children, they take them to the police station, to the social welfare, and then they will take them there for them to have a home. There are some children who have parents, but they are more than orphan. They also go there, eat, drink, and then, you know, have fun with them. That is why our brother Bomani has made it a point that at least let us help those children to become a better people in society. The best way you can help them is through education and then financial donation. Thank you so much, Bravo Mani, for instituting that wonderful idea. God bless you for that. And God bless all of you also for having in mind that we have some brothers and sisters, some kids, some children here for us to do some donation or help them buy something for them. So we thank you so much for coming. Your donation will go a long way to help these kids to grow in the right way. Thank you. On our way, we're going to stop to buy water. We are in the dry season, and you need to take a lot of water. What normally we do is that we collect money so that we can buy enough water in the bus. When you need it, we just give it to you. Going to buy the water at the other places, it's the cost is high. But when you buy in bulk, becomes cheaper. So we'll go around and collect money so that we'll be able to buy. And when it get finished, we'll just do the same thing for everybody to have enough water to drink. Okay, someone asking of coconut water. Yes, you definitely get some coconut water on. There are some people who sell them. So when we see, definitely we'll let you know and get some coconut water. I saw some hand there. If there's any question so far, I'm going to be your guide until you leave. On our way, I'm going to point out some landmarks. I'll tell you some history, some traditions, and many other things. The more questions you ask me, the more things I tell you. The more questions. Don't think that you are bothering me, because I have a lot of things in my sleeves that we need to learn, you need to know. So ask more questions, and then I'll also tell you. Yes, please.
What I'd like to know, what fruits are in season now, this time?
Fruits. Come again.
What fruits,
what fruits are in season now? Currently, we have mangoes. Yes, mangoes is in season. And then we have pineapple, we have watermelon, fresh ones, When you go to Cape Coast or Mina, you will see. You can't even eat them. If you want to take them away, no problem. You can buy some and take them away. Yes, please. Okay, now, there are some.